All right, so today we're going to be reacting to Labios Mordidos by Cali featuring Karol G. My name is IdkFern, but can call me Fern, that's perfectly fine too. And look, just so y'all know, I have never heard this song before. I just saw that it was on the trending tab, so I said, fuck it, we're going to film a reaction to it. And I'm going to keep this shit a bean. I don't really know who Cali is. I do know who Karol G is. I know she makes like Spanish music. And the title is in Spanish also, so clearly it's going to be a Spanish song. And I'm Hispanic, you know what I mean? So this is my type of content. I don't really know what to expect though. I'm expecting like a Spanish pop song. Gun to my head to name any Cali or Karol G song, like I'm dying, bro. Like I really don't know a lot of their music. I know Karol G's popping, so I know at the very least, like if I heard some of the songs, I might recognize them, but I can't really name any of them. I've never gotten like a real in-depth listen. But you know what? Today's gonna be the day. This video came out like around a week ago and it's already around like 8 million views. So clearly this song did very fucking well. I'm excited to see what type of music they make because again, I've never heard their stuff before. So you know what? Honestly, I'm not gonna waste too much of your time. We're just gonna get straight into this. I'm gonna start it from the beginning. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, let's turn this shit up. Turn it up. Oh, damn. Where the fuck is this? This is already looking nice. Is this Cali's tour bus? Alright, so this is not her. Wait, hold up. This is Cali, right? And then this is Karol G. Again, I don't really know much about him. I do know that Karol G at some point had pink hair, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that was her. Oh damn, alright. She's iced out. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, this fit is atrocious. I know I'm only like 2 seconds in and I'm already hating, but I hate this fit. God damn. But just from the beat, I can kind of get the idea of what type of song this is gonna be. And I got a feeling I'm not the main demographic for it, but you know what? I don't care. We're still gonna take a listen. This is kind of giving like bad bitch energy just from like the couple seconds I've heard so far. Oh, I didn't even notice the sparkled ramp. That's hard. Okay. Like a tattoo. Damn, alright. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. A couple of the things she's saying is kind of going straight over my head, but she's kind of flowing like crazy on this. Hold on, this ain't that bad. Oh, damn, okay. This is definitely like a dancing type of song. I love the energy from it. And by the way, for like the first time I ever like really heard Cali's voice, she does have really good vocals. I do enjoy her singing. I'm excited to see how Karol G comes into the song because again, I don't really know a lot of her music either. Oh, there she is. All right. Yeah, this is definitely like bad bitch energy music. So again, I'm not the demographic for this type of shit. But okay, this is what everybody's been bumping though. This ain't that bad. Oh, hold on. Okay. Look, Cali, I support you, man. I support you. Okay. Okay. Okay, now that I'm looking at her, I have a feeling I do know a couple of, like, her songs and shit. Maybe, like, after this, I'll look her up and, like, really get, like, more knowledge on who she is. Because, again, I don't really know a lot about her. I just know she's, like, very much popping. But she fits in perfectly with Cali, so this sounds really good. Mmm.
que tienes ahí pa' yo probarle? Que ya yo estoy calientita, ven y caile. Un brillito de strawberry pa' bajarle. Calladita pa' que no lo sepa nadie. Se desnudo, yo no.
Okay, damn. Okay. That was hard. All right. Okay, shit. All right. Okay, honestly, I like this. This is very different from what I'm normally listening to. This is pretty good though. All right, so let me give y'all my final thoughts. All right, so clearly I am not the main demographic from this song. Like, I'm pretty sure that's more than obvious. But look, this shit wasn't even that bad. This is definitely like bad bitch type of music. I feel like that's the best way to describe it. Like, you're gonna feel like a bad bitch listening to it. And I feel like that's fair. This was definitely my first time ever hearing Callie's music. I don't think I've ever heard of some of her songs. But I did recognize Karol G. I've definitely heard some of her music in the past. I just can't really name any of her songs. But I honestly think they're both really great singers. They're definitely both really great singers. I can see why this shit has almost 10 million views. Like, I can see some girls getting hyped up in the club to this shit. Like, this shit is a banger. I'm gonna be real though, am I gonna be bumping this on like my casual Sunday? No, probably not. But it's fine, man. This shit was hard, and I'm sure either one of them will come out with more music, so maybe I'll check them out in the future. Or if you have any of their songs that you want me to react to for the first time, you know, leave them in the comments. But yeah, that's pretty much all I gotta say. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Peace.